Derek with Epic for her. They were a love story. I mean, so that girl's heart.
True love.
Beat for Derek Shepherd.
I feel so sorry, Derek.
It never occurred to me that she would be with anyone else. He was perfect. He was everything. I mean,
goodbye.
He turned her world.
So what's your story?
I don't know the story.
Derek.
Just a girl in a bar.
Right, Meredith.
Meredith?
Yeah.
Just a guy in a bar.
Mm-hmm. I'm Addison Shepherd.
Nice meeting you.
Bye, Derek.
And you must be
not
the
Shepherd who spells it wrong.
Actually, I was.
You've
been here before?
Once. That worked out really well.
Dr. Shepherd.
That was amazing.
Now it's Dr. Shepherd.
Yeah.
Dr. Shepard, we should pretend it never happened.
What never happened? Are you sleeping with me last night? Or are you throwing me out this morning? Because both are fond memories I like to hold on to.
No, there will be no memories. I'm not the girl in the bar anymore. You're not the guy.
I've been living here 6 weeks.
This can't explain.
I
know that look.
Seattle is
well, one of two things. Either your boss is giving you hell or your boyfriend is. Which is it?
My boyfriend is my boss. Which was a problem. Here. But not
York.
As big a problem
genetically
as the fact that
like
my boyfriend has a wife.
Addison, what are you doing here?
What are you doing?
Type of thing just very
good. Leave everything. Your house, your practice,
I'm
your friends,
out.
You had a life.
Did I ask you to go out?
Had. And I have a girlfriend in Seattle.
Meredith,
I'm not dating.
Go away.
I'm definitely
wait.
Not sleeping.
You should discuss it.
Here's a thought.
Your boss
no.
Boss.
Quit following me.
And my teacher.
At least
and my teacher's
teacher.
And your mom.
Explain. You know what you should have explained? The
you're
night we met in the bar.
I'm lying.
Before any of the rest of it. Yeah, that would have been a good time to discuss
I'm
it.
I'm I know how you feel.
The line is drawn.
Do you? Somehow I doubt that.
Fine.
Because if you did, mind. You would shut up. And you would turn around and go back inside because you would realize that I am this close to getting in my car and running you down. In the parking lot!
Because there.
I have to get out of
here. And you met me.
And I met you.
Well, what was I to you? The girl you screwed to get over being screwed?
You were like coming up for fresh air.
I'm late.
I know. It's like I was drowning and you saved me.
It's not enough.
I just want you to take your time. Take all the time you need. Because you have a choice to make. And when I had a choice to make. Remember ages ago, you
said I was ready. You said I would be okay.
And of course, you said
I would be okay.
You know, I was ready. I was proud of you. I was ready.
I'm not ready
to be just
another of your mistakes. I can't seem to drown you out long enough.
I don't want to leave you.
I feel victim to the sound of your love. You're like a song that I
hear. It's not time yet.